Now we're gonna go have a drink and keep your hands to yourself.